Good afternoon, Keith. This is the house where the fire broke out. You can see the tarp up right now. That's where the fire broke out in the house just after 7 o'clock this morning. We are learning that a mother and son lived in that home. If we can roll to some video, you can see the scene from earlier this morning. The mother is said to be in her late 60s. She's been identified as Barbara Verboven. She was pulled out of the house this morning. She's now in Bridgeport Hospital. We do not know what her condition is at this time. Her son, her 42-year-old son, however, was pulled out of the house. He sadly has passed away. Now, neighbors have told us the family lived in this house for 35 years. They are, in fact, the family of a deceased Greenwich cop. The mother was his widow, son, his son. They do have family, again, living here for 35 years. They do have two other sons who reportedly live out of state, so police are working to notify them at this time. We don't yet know the cause or whether there were any working smoke detectors inside of the home, but police are holding a press conference later this afternoon. As soon as we get any information, we'll, of course, update you online as well as in our later newscast. For now, reporting live in Greenwich, Allie Reed, News 8.